Hey, how's it going?
Good, thank you.
I'm Emily.
Hi, Emily.
My name's Juliet.
Hi, Juliet. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So, Finn, what would be your perfect dog?
A golden retriever.
A golden retriever. Very cute. What sort of personality? What would you want it to be like?
I want it to be a seagull scarer.
A seagull?
You don't like seagulls, do you?
They take your food. You're going to have a friend to stop that from happening.
I have had food taken from seagulls, yeah.
Yeah. It's a serious problem. Yeah.
It is, pretty much so. Whereabouts do you guys live?
In a little coastal town in the Royal National Park.
So you want a dog that's obviously going to like some water?
Definitely. Like, we both like to surf and we go to the beach. It'd be great to have a dog that is sort of comfortable with that. It's social and we want it to be able to come with us. And,
yeah. I've got one or two in mind.
Ooh, one or two.
We might have a chat and see who really fits you guys the best and we'll come back to you.
No worries. Thank you.
Wonderful. All right, guys, see you soon. All right.
Look at this. Oh, my goodness.
Look at the little pond.
Finn has ADHD, so if we had a dog in the house, it'd just be good just for him to just go and run around and get him out and burn some energy and so on, so it'd be a handy tool for that as well.
I can see a little
paw. We get to see if the little paws come.
Are you happy?
My heart is racing. I'm really excited.
Are you ready?
Hello.
Oh, my God.
Sweetie.
Is that Tessa?
Very cute.
Oh my God, she's so cute.
Hey, buddy.
They look very happy.
Look at the big smile on Finn's face.
Yeah, big smiles.
See, this is the beautiful Tessa.
Tessa.
Hello.
Hi, beautiful.
How are you? You're very cute.
Oh, even Will.
And even Will's got a big smile on his face as well.
Tessa can be a little bit shy or timid around new people. But if you just let her have a little bit of a sniff around.
Sure.
And if you've got food, she'll be your best friend.
Right.
She's
okay.
A very, very beautiful dog. And I hope you guys love her as much as we do.
Oh, my God, she's beautiful. Even the colouring. Look at her. Oh, my God. I was just going to say, maybe we just get down on the floor.
Hey, beautiful girl.
You are very sweet, aren't you?
Oh, my gosh. The nature is so beautiful.
She's a little bit stiff. She's a bit scared.
Sometimes you might think a dog is fine to be patted, but there are subtle signs that shows that they're quite uncomfortable or anxious.
I just see a bit more of her tail wagging.
I really hope that she loosens up a bit.
Things like ears pinned back, lip licking, stiffness, tail tuck, they're all things to look for.
Do you just want to make sure, because she gets a bit uncomfortable if her face is too close to anyone.
Right.
And she can sit.
Sit.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Good girl.
Very good. Good girl.
So just nothing like hugging and stuff, because she might get a bit uncomfortable. Yeah.
Oh, she just came up and she's
good. I think she likes you.
Oh, great doggie. Great doggie. Give me so much. She's so cute.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh.
She's comfortable to sit there.
Yeah.
She has the most beautiful face.
Hello. Are you going to be my best friend?
My best friend.
And my best friend.
And that's why I looked at you.
Meeting Tessa, it was a nice experience. She was a little bit timid.
We did have a few concerns as to whether or not we were the right family for Tessa. We were worried, being a rescue dog, what it would be like with Finn. But we've decided to keep her. Tessa! Tessa, come! Come, girl! Hi!
I don't think Tessa's good or super special. I think she's better than every special word you could say in the world. I like her golden retriever sort of ease.
She's gone from being this very timid, shy dog to just being a very loving, caring...
Wants to be up in your skin kind of dog.
Yeah, she just wants to be happy
and loved.
She just wants
to be loved. I love having her in our life. I wish we had her sooner.